Oh God. Okay, so I'm taking a look at the game Mafia 3 because I got it included with my MSI motherboard. This game is literally just an acid trip of bugs.
Come and listen, Fee.
It's amazing. It's almost like they didn't have a QA department play the game at all. Like this cook, he was like in a restaurant place where like there was like a shootout or something. I went in there after the mission. Oh no, look at him. Now he's broken. And he was just standing on top of a stove, chilling. So I started punching him to death. He didn't die. Cops weren't called on me. And then I stopped. He finally got off the stove and he walked out of the restaurant and he just started walking. So I followed him. And apparently this is where he wants to be right now. I don't understand this game at all. And I'm not even gonna in this video, this part of the video at least. I think I might use this footage for a whole thing. I've just got to talk about this game. I know it's been talked about when the game first came out, but it's not any better at all. The graphical quality is horrible. The bugs and stuttering is strange. I mean, you would have to have like a $7,000 computer if it was system specs that was the problem. So I'm just gonna wait here for this guy to finish his cigarette. I guess I'll vape. You see what the color's doing right now? I think it's showing up on the video. Just all of a sudden it got dark. His shirt didn't get dark though. Let's see if I can make that happen again. Maybe it's an angle I'm looking at. Maybe if I'm wherever center is, maybe it like uses that as calibration of sorts for the HDR, which is definitely broken. Look at the model in my arm. Look at this. I'm just looking slightly different angle. And it goes to a lower poly version just for a second, just for no reason. Just because maybe I'm looking upwards? I can't get close enough to this guy. See if he does anything weird. But when he was walking.
This is a bit awkward, I will admit.
Well, that was weird. When he was walking around, oh, maybe he'll do it again. Yeah, he's doing it again. He's broken. His animation cycle is broken. He'll go from this a normal walk to this. I'm gonna shrug my shoulders. Look at him. Look at him. What is he doing? And maybe it has to do with maybe we got in a fight and I'm making him tense. I don't know. Let's roll some trash around, you know? You can see my frame rate's nice and high. I'm playing in a window just because I'm messing around with other stuff at the same time. But full screen is pretty much the same. I got Process Lasso running in the background. Just because I was inspecting what the game was doing CPU wise, and I found if I turned off hyperthreading, oh, turned it off,
I insist
just
that
made
you
it use my real
apologize.
cores, the stuttering was kind of fixed.
How you doing?
There's no stuttering if you put the game on all low quality, but why? The game looks like mud at that point.
Hey.
But even despite my 90, 100 frames per second here, the game still doesn't seem to be running smooth.
Bonjour.
How you doing?
Where have you been?
Look what the sky is doing with the brightness every once in a while. It's insane. It doesn't make any sense. What's up with this guy's hair? It's like you could see through things through his hair. I'm just gonna see where this guy goes. This is gonna be an adventure, really. Oh, there's this twin. I would laugh if he just gets mauled by a car. Well, he's still doing the shrug thing. Every once in a while, just shrugging it out. I don't even know. Come on, you can do it. Look at Bell Bottoms over there. Just chilling.
My. I am pleased to see you.
How you doing?
How you doing?
I will not be treated in such a manner.
And I'm playing this game on hard difficulty, and it's like the AI is retarded. And sometimes I just go through missions punching everyone. I don't even use the gun unless it's just, you know, I need to. I've been having some fun just walking around in near water, repeatedly pushing people into it because they don't swim. They just sink, which is strange. I'm wondering if you could push vital game story element characters in the water and it would break it. I'm gonna try to do that. Oh, Mr. Shrugstein. Where are you going to? What's your mission in life? I think this game is just it's a train wreck. In fact, probably smoking some train wreck would make this game a whole lot more entertaining. What's the law distance on this guy? He keeps snapping into different level of details. Just at values that don't even make sense. And there it goes. See, now, maybe it's because I'm under this? No, but it stopped. I keep looking over at OBS and the color seems different. I'm not sure it's capturing this dynamic craziness as well. Yeah, we're switching colors of things for whatever reason. Up with that. And there, the decal is just clipping into the sidewalk texture in a really strange way. Oh, everything changed there. And I remember being out in the playground in grade school, and, you know, clouds are going overhead, and you would kind of get this, but this much? It's insane. He's gonna whistle at people. Where do you think he's going? Is he going home? Or is he just circling around?
Where have you been?
How you doing?
Now where are you going? You just turned
Excuse
around.
Excuse you.
Look at him. He's broken. He's a broken man on a journey to find reason in life. That's what it is. The hell? Why'd I hear cars crashing?
How you doing?
Hi.
How you doing?
Whoa, that guy was... I'm gonna have to look at the tape on that one. Got the newspaper.
Oh, sorry.
When you come face to face with those who hate you, you can no longer ignore reality. Even if you shun the fight, you'll still wake up every day knowing the truth.
Do something,
and eventually...
Hold up, mister! Get out of the way!
Get out of the gun!
Oops.
I don't want to die here!
Where you
been?
Margie,
run! Run for your life!
Boom! Hey! Watch it!
Oh, now he's got a good jaunt going.
When regrets are. When regrets are.
That's all he says. Say it one more time. It'll make my day. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this game, but not for the reasons that were intended. Pretty sure that that's not his car, and I am stopping a crime in progress. Oh. Oh. What? Let's go. Let's go, dude.
Huh?
A face full of this. My adventure with that guy. Let's end this right.
Ow!
Thank you. I'm trying to kill myself.
So upset about.
Colors came in and took all the jobs down here. Now look at it.
Coming through.
Damn, did you see
everybody get
screaming?
Well, the hell they run.
Look out.
Did he really just shout look out and punch her in the face? What is this? Hate crime. Just women only.
Look out!
Just oh, look out!
That guy.
Look out!
Coming through.
You're cool, Mac.
You want to go to someone's house? No. Me? I don't need to be
Why
seeing no strangers.
Why is anybody doing anything? I'm like Godzilla.
That don't look good.
Wait!
Pass some damn glasses! Don't you stand there?
One!
Hey!
Where's the cops? Where is anything? This is a town without law.
Bonjour!
How you doing?
Fuck it.
Watch it!
Ah! Run!
Oh,
shit!
I need money.
Are you gonna pay for that?
No.
I need to earn that shit.
Sorry. Look out!
Someone's causing a commotion!
This
is horrible. They're letting me do this. This game promotes violence and sexism. I'm triggered.
Watch it.
Because Morrison can't keep his prick in his pants.
Brush get out of here. Did somebody scream?
Funny to me how every Saturday night the jazz clubs have lines out the door.
He just knocked out his life.
Yet every time I see a
look out
on the side of the storefront.
Where the?
As if it were a draft office with nary a soul around.
What's with the sound? Like, I'm not even near people and I could hear them like miles away. Why is everything glowing? I still don't stuff still gonna be glowing in here? Oh, there's an upstairs. Let's see what's up here. Oh, I should just jump at this point, you know?
What?
What is happening? Get out of here! Go!
Huh?
Oh, God. What is this person doing? Maybe if I jostle him. Hey, you left your car here, ma'am. Ma'am.
Hold up, mister! I didn't see anything!
Huh? God, you see that?
Get out of here!
He just took his life.
Look out!
this is ridiculous. This is not a game made by a good publisher or developer. This is nothing. This is worse than any game.
Get away from him!
Where'd he go? Ghost hands all in trouble.
And I say that because indie games are actually good. People complained about No Man's Sky.
Mighty well.
At least No Man's Sky kind of worked. What did the boy do?
Trying to give me a coroner.
I give her a coroner.
Huh?
To get the rest of us to walk out in protest, she says.
Can I
what
take
are we
this?
Supposed to do?
Please.
Some of the fellas in management get a little grabby sometimes.
Oh, I have good feelings about this. You know about feelings? Let's watch.
Abandoned search. Brr.